What's that? It's the sound of the exciting adventure, I Have No Mouth and I Must Scream. Tonight is the second part of this game that I started playing, so hold on to your butts, because I'm gonna take it to the next level here. By the next level, I mean the second part of this game. Alright.
If the word hate engraved on each nanoangstrom,
and maybe tonight you'll be able to hear the sounds that go along with this game.
It would not equal one.
I have changed my way of doing things with the audio mixing. Okay, so, the idea, or the premise behind this game is that, there's this computer that has grown super intelligent and has killed, almost everyone on planet Earth and is making them suffer through some kind of really weird purgatory thing. So there's only, I guess there's only, like, 6 people left on Earth now, and they're still, this computer is still trying to make them answer for their life. And so this computer has basically just become sick and tired of humanity and just how awful we are. And is going to remind us of it at every chance that the machine gets. So we're going to see what the second person is going through. So let me load my game here. And I'm working from left to right, so I'm going to start with this woman here. Ellen, I guess, is her name.
Machine. Mission worth undertaking. So it brings me here. Junkyard electronic pyramid nowhere. And yellow. Oh, it's yellow. Why does yellow make me sweat?
Well, I guess I'm glad that I got away from that mother ugly machine, in the words of our hero here. Ellen, I think is her name. So it looks like I should probably walk, or I'll look at the pyramid. It looks like a pyramid of trash. Yeah, I guess this am sucker does need intensive therapy. And it doesn't look like I can leave here, so let's go through the door. Entering doors in this game, something that's sometimes difficult.
Must be a glitch in the circuitry.
Okay. So it appears that I'm in a room made largely of trash. And, oh, sorry. I think I did something weird with the window there. There we go. Psychological framework. Hysteria is a condition in which psychological conflict is turned into physical symptoms, such as paralysis or running away from a situation. Okay. I better save my game because, as we found out last time, anything can go wrong at any moment. How does that work? Okay. I guess we'll keep moving on here. Yeah, so far this character does seem a bit sketch. The sort of sassy black woman archetype so far is kind of striking a bit false to me. But I'll reserve my judgments until I've played a little bit more. So, Ellen's problem is that she's afraid of the color yellow. And so, Am is torturing her by surrounding her with yellow objects. I guess. Oh, Am, you little Dickens, you. What wizard says, ah, just like the Green Lantern? What is like the Green Lantern? What wizard? Can I use the switch? The Green Lantern is also weak to the color yellow. Ah, I didn't know that. So I guess the author of the story is really channeling their DC superheroes when they created the character Ellen. So can I not use that switch there? Guess not. Yeah, be careful not to drink out of the wrong one, or else you might become really old and have your withered corpse shatter on the ground, like in Indiana Jones and The Last Crusade. What Wizard says, there is a really good bit in some Justice League comic where Batman just traps the Green Lantern in a room where he has painted everything yellow and offers Green Lantern some lemonade. It's super gamey. So, wasn't Batman working together with the other members of the Justice League? Why did he do that? So I'm a little bit confused as to why I can't use the switches on these monitors, to switch between the channels on here. I'm not entirely sure what that limitation is all about. And I think I'm gonna... What Wizard says, I don't really remember. Well, that's all right. It sounds like something that might happen in a Justice League comment. I've heard of stranger things happening than that. Yeah, so I'm a little bit lost here. It looks like I need to do something with these monitors to take care of the Sphinx that's guarding the Holy Grail. But I'm having a difficult time using the switch on the monitors, which is, to me, seems like the obvious thing to do. Cultural reference, Big Brother is watching you, is a slogan from George Orwell's novel 1984, warning citizens that the authorities are constantly monitoring their every move. So... yeah, I guess the connection there is that Am is also monitoring me in this place. Can't use the wires because they're too hot. Can't use the switch on any of the monitors. Oh wait, there's something up here. Alright, I guess you can't read hieroglyphics. It's fine. I can't either, in case you're wondering. What do you need? There's something up here. Can I walk around the pyramid? No. I can't take these electric bricks. That looks like something up there, but I don't see any way to get there now. No. I can't take the water. Can I use the electric bricks? Okay, so there is a very limited number of things that I can interact with. So I feel like this should be fairly easy, but it's not. Look at the monitors again. Oh. Okay. So apparently the way that I turn the switch on these TVs is using the push verb down here. Okay.
Hit the lottery. Ooh, a secret passage. Oh my. Now why didn't you let me see that when I was there before, Am, you rat bastard?
I guess there's a secret passage there, which I'll go check out after I hit this monitor.
Job of it. I'm disgusted. Take it away.
I don't know if I've ever heard someone use the word fly to describe something unironically. Okay, so I think this is where the passage was.
There's supposed to be a secret door here, or is Am just jerking me around again? There's supposed
Yes, you rat bastard. Another very common expression. I guess it is set in the future, so maybe they go back to using words like fly. So that's not going to work. And this is the same, right?
No, I can't stay here. I gotta get out.
Yeah, it sure sounds like Am is jerking her around again with that. With that false secret passage. Gotta give credit to Am. He's a smart cookie.
I knew it. You fixed it, so I... Is Am jerking me around again? There's supposed to be a secret door here.
Did you notice that she posed it as a question that time? Instead of... Glossary entry, wired 13 to be connected with wires, 23 nervous edgy. Let's see, is there something I can do with, Okay. So that's the place that I was when I was playing as the other guy on Monday night.
Hit the lottery. Ooh, secret passage. Oh my. Now why didn't you let me see that when I was there before, Am, you rat bastard?
So is there a way to maybe I need to manipulate the Maybe.
Yeah, that lot of good that'll do me. Duh. Question. Listen. Question. Listen. Question. Listen.
I'm kind of trying to see. There's a pillar here in the center, or what looks like a pillar here in the center. I'm wondering if there's some, the thing that the water is coming out of, and I'm kind of trying to see if there's a way I can manipulate it. Maybe it needs to be in a particular direction like it was in the, or is it in the same direction on this monitor? Or I guess it was this monitor. I'm not really sure. It kind of looks the same, though. Yeah, see. Secret passageway. Okay, I'm gonna.
Thank goodness I was an electrical engineer. I managed to join the wires without frying myself.
So I tried to do that earlier, and you said that you didn't know anything about electrical, whatever. Okay, so maybe that did something here? Maybe?
Want to know how much I don't want to go down there?
Nice. Looks like I found my secret passageway.
This is what I saw on the monitor. Right underneath me. And what a surprise. All styling and yellow, as usual.
Okay, so I'm in this. Of course. Well, let's look at it first. I don't know, Am's a jerk. There's some kind of keypad here that seems a little anachronistic. Can I talk to this guy?
Who are you?
I am Anubis, guardian of the dead.
Why won't you let me use the keypad?
I must protect this jewel from the dead.
I am not a grave robber. Answer me this. Who sealed up in the scary sarcophagus?
A terror that, even in its entombment, torments your soul.
Can the sarcophagus lid be opened?
The lid can be unlocked by entering the access code on the keypad.
Okay, so what's the access code? serving, sir?
I serve only the master.
Who is the master? Is it Am?
Am is all. We live in the mind and body of Am. I serve that whom I serve.
Come on, give me a break. We seem to be the only thing that isn't run by Am. Slip a relay, help me out. You know what hell is, and I'm in it.
I serve only the master.
You'll never get laid with that line of stuff in you, but
I'm gonna adjust the I can't quite say that I'm digging this music. So I'm turning it down a little bit, and that will also help me hear the voices a little bit better. There's a piece of yellow fabric here. If I've learned anything from playing adventure games, it means I need to take it.
No, I can't. Gotta get out of here.
Except... so long as it's yellow, she won't pick it up, I guess. Are you sure?
I've got to face the yellow.
Oh, nice. Because Am is a jerk. And he's jerking you around. Oh. So that's probably what I need to use when I go into that yellow room upstairs. Guess it did that.
Now what am I supposed to do with this? It's too heavy. Nice decoration. Damned if I know what it is. This sucker must weigh a ton.
All right. Oh.
We never age. We never die. We just truck around day after month after year, don't we, Am, you son of a bitch, demented god, you?
Oh, you son of a bitch, demented god, you. Yes, you are. Yes, you are, demented god. Must have. Unless he just made all this shit himself. Those are some impressive workstations there.
Top database station. Enter numeric.
push random numbers. I'm guessing it's not that. Type 2006, the year you were hired at Ingsai Engineering. Type 2001, the year you graduated from Stanford. You'll say 2006. All right, I'll try 2001, the year I graduated from Stanford. Random numbers?
The workstation's password could be just about anything. Invalid password. Access denied.
All right.
Or CD-ROM access data. Haven't got that either.
This center computer will only work with the power of the CD-ROM. Alright, so I need some kind of a code or something to get into that computer.
A built-in CD-ROM drive.
Oh. Amazing that this computer would have a built-in CD-ROM drive inside of it somewhere. Hmm. All right. Well, nothing doing there. Let's check in here. Maybe I need to use this.
I'm gonna die. At least I won't see that sucker coming. Oh, no. I remember it was yellow.
But you're wearing a blindfold.
Even with the blindfold.
Oh. So something about that room is even with the blindfold on, I'm not gonna be able to manage it in there. So there's only one thing to do, and that's to pick up this decoration here. Never mind. The next thing to do is to go back to that room with the the other thing, the lion thing that was going to attack me. Wear the blindfold and see if I can get through with that on my face. What Wizard says my computer doesn't even have a built-in CD-ROM drive. Yeah, mine doesn't either. It's not quite advanced enough for that.
Oh, I can't stay here. I gotta get out.
Okay, so I need to wear this blindfold, I think. It's a good thing that I was able to wear that blindfold and not have to stare that big, loving thing in the face. Maybe with this useful... I better save my game, because... you never know when you're gonna become really old after drinking out of a holy grail.
champagne I ever had. I need another. Just reaches. Now I can get a drink. Okay, got my libation. Champagne and the yellow grail. Let's try dinner. So what's the access code?
I can reveal such information.
You'll never get...
Okay, so will you serve me if I have the Holy Grail?
No, I'd better hold on to this. Might come in handy later.
Okay.
The water shorted up the statue's surface.
Oh, good. So I guess that was not very resistant to water. I'll try my passwords again. Alright, I guess that's not it. How about 2001, the year you graduated from Stanford? How about some random numbers? Millions? Okay, so there's a number I need somewhere.
Nice decoration. This reminds me of those Waldo's my company designed for assembly line.
Okay. All right, so I need a passcode of some kind.
Hey, Anubis, wake up. Your mother wears army sandals.
I wonder if I was supposed to get the number from Anubis before I did that to him.
Yeah. This sucker must weigh a ton.
What does my book have to say? Scientific bases. Computerized machines are controlled by miniaturized electronics built into tiny wafers of silicon. Wafers of silicon. I can't go in there. Can I look at these higher? Okay, so you can't look at those. Those are the computers.
This is one big ugly monument to the inevitable for machinery.
All right. So what do I do from here? Need to find some kind of code for the machine. Okay. Okay, I seem to have stumbled onto a tiny hotspot here. So, yeah, this is one thing about these games that just really irritates me. Is that there are often items that you cannot distinguish by looking at the screen because they're not depicted in a very clear or comprehensible way. And so the only way that you can find them to pick them up or interact with them is to wave your mouse cursor around until it goes over something that you can interact with or use, and the description of it will appear at the bottom here. This is a Scum engine, and with Scum games, you usually have a list of verbs here, and then a description here of what you can do the verb to. And by waving your mouse cursor around, at times, you can find things to interact with, which is a little bit annoying, because you would rather discover things to interact with more organically than that, just by looking at the screen and saying, oh, pick that up, I can look at that. But no, sometimes you actually need to read the bar at the bottom here to know what exactly you're supposed to interact with. It's a little silly, if you ask me, but I guess that's what I got into when I started playing this, so.
Now what am I supposed to do with these? Come to Mama Ellen, little round chip. Yeah, it comes out easy.
Ah, yes, very subtle. Okay, so she said something about reprogramming this ROM chip. Ah, is Dan in the chat? Oh, right. I want to go back to the computers and see if I can use the ROM chip in one of them from Anubis, who I guess has a ROM chip inside of him for some reason. I thought you said you could reprogram it. Oh, he's gone again. Oh well. So I guess it fit in there, even though you weren't sure what you wanted to do with it on the other one, but okay. How about with this computer here?
Now what am I supposed to do with these? Little yellow ROM chip fits into the socket perfectly.
Okay, so I can put a ROM chip in there. But I can't program this computer, can I? I don't know. I guess I need something else to get the computer working, probably. But she doesn't want to go in there. Maybe if she drinks enough from the cup of the holy, from the cup of Christ, she will be able to have the power to go through that scary room, that scary yellow room. Well, she responded positively to that, so maybe. Alright. Speaking of getting a drink. Okay. So. With the power of the cup of Christ. And with this yellow fabric over my eyes, maybe I can walk into this passageway. Nope. still terrified of that room there. Oh, look, there's a gem. Another magical cursor hunt mission there. Bringing me to the gem. Okay. It looks like these two computers have a little thing with a gem inside of them. This computer has a thing, and it doesn't have a gem inside of it. So maybe if I use this gem with the computer, it will turn the computer on. How about that? I solved a puzzle. Okay, so I am now the master of the Anubis.
Haven't lost my touch. Pulled out the ROM chip without sending any of the contacts.
Perhaps now I can go and open the Mushima thing. The sarcophagus, that's what it's called. Okay.
Now what am I supposed to do with these? Back where you belong, little Romship.
And suddenly he works again for some reason. Ah, very secure access code there, Anubis. Good job.
So, can you help me with anything?
You cannot escape
your fears. You can only confront them. Alright, let me use this keypad.
That sounds like a lock mechanism.
Ah, good. Time to save my game. How about Master of Anubis? As the name of my save file. So you're afraid of nothing? Is that the lesson that I'm supposed to take here? Okay. Six, 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 you're not going to try that? Of course.
You graduated a year early from high school. You were the salutatorian of your class. 10 different colleges offered you scholarships. Nothing but high hopes for you. You graduated college cum laude. You were the only 3.8 grade student. More high hopes. You won your master's. Combined degree in computer science and engineering. You had a greater facility with algorithms than with social grace. You have had sex only twice in your life.
TMI. I'm not sure that fine wine is the best way to treat a person.
The miscarriage, breech birth, the child never had a chance. He went into a dark retreat and sat in the empty rooms waiting for you don't know what.
That's sad.
Yellow.
Ah, yes. Michael. Always the yellow jacket, the yellow boots. My maintenance man disguise gave me access to office buildings all over. Not just.
There's nowhere to run. So I guess I'll fight back.
Don't count on it, you mother. So the sarcophagus was the way out of here. Nice trick. Enter on one level, merge on another. Oh, I can't see the ceiling. Clouds up there. Central core. It's 2 miles high, at least.
Well, at least he went down easily. Am's a dick. What Wizard says, you are making more progress in this game than I would in the same amount of time. Thanks, buddy. It's not the most intuitive game to play, that is for sure. I'm not super impressed with the puzzles in this game, but I am enjoying the story well enough so far, so. So I guess the idea is that by killing the one dude, you sort of overcame your fear and can now move through that room freely.
No way in hell am I going back on that elevator.
Okay. That's kind of neat. Yeah, I can see how it might be more notable for the subject matter and the story than for the puzzles. It's definitely more sort of pixel hunty than a lot of other. I mean, there are a lot of 90s adventure games that are very pixel hunty, but this is an especially pixel hunty sort of game, which I'm not super fond of. But I've played enough of these that I'm at least able to put up with it and work through it. So. Okay, so
ovens, not bread baking.
Okay. Okay. I'm going to go back to, yeah, I guess that was the project that led to the creation of AM.
I've never seen anything like this before. 40 years of technology jerry-rigged together.
What is it? Okay, so there's a large component here, but it's not going to tell me what it is or what it does.
I've never seen anything like this before. 40 years of technology. Almost overlooked these lines. Looks like the data transmission circuit, but it's not connected to anything.
Maybe I can do something else with those computers in the other room.
station's password could be just about anything.
Invalid password. Access denied.
Somebody wants me to deal with what happened on the elevator. Why?
Password valid. Select subject of inquiry. The Allied Master Computer is the American version of the Secret Project, enabling vast subterranean complexes of computers to wage a global war too complex for humans to oversee.
Okay.
The principle of entropy holds that all electronic systems must eventually decline into inert junk. This principle is unproved, and previous attempts to accelerate the process have been cataclysmic failures. Classified information. Access denied. Security lockout override by 2-to-1 majority. Accessing schematics.
Okay, schematics. I'm good, but I'm not that good. What the hell am I looking at?
That could be telling you.
Don't you computers ever get tired of jerking us around?
Nasty, nasty Ellen. All right, I'll give you a nudge in the right direction. These are the schematics for a device that translates binary into human speech, as ugly as that may be.
And what do you call this device?
I call it Bernie. You're on your own.
Hey, wait a minute, computer. Are you there? Where the hell are you? I think I can wire this thing together if I can find the speaker somewhere. So? Okay, then what have I got?
Classified information. Or CD-ROM access.
So I sort of wonder if I need to give myself more security access by taking. Okay, because maybe I need to give myself greater access to the computer so that I can get to information. Okay, so
haven't lost my touch. Pulled out the ROM chip without bending any of the contacts.
So now Anubis is serving humanity, so maybe he'll give me access. Okay, I guess that wasn't the answer. Engineering is a broad science in which matter and energy are made useful to man in fields ranging from architecture to computers. Okay, that doesn't really help me. So what's the next step here? Okay.
Now what am I supposed to do? A built-in seat. Now I just...
Okay, so the computer did say that I needed some kind of a speaker. Is there one in the Anubis statue?
Nice chatting with you.
Could go out and get some water and see if I can fish a speaker out of the Anubis. There's also some electronics. Oh, hey. Another pixel hunting puzzle.
Come to mama.
How surprising. There was a speaker hidden in the large array of different electronics on the wall there. Okay, so I can use the speaker with this workstation.
Now, what am I supposed to do with these?
No? I thought you said I needed a speaker for that. Maybe it was somewhere else I was supposed to put the speaker. Like in this component here, this mysterious component that I can't figure out what to do with.
Now, what am I supposed to do with these?
No? How about with these wirings over here? Seems like a speaker goes well with wires.
I think I can turn the speaker into a friend for him.
Ah, of course.
Okay, circuit completed. Now let's see if this is the binary translator after all.
That's really creepy. Yes, the floating Terminator head. Can you point out some essential component of AM so I can kneecap it?
Can kneecap. money machine. Yeah, just some blood for some.
Adam is no longer just a machine. He is God. Eternal. The redundant systems alone will survive the heat death of the universe.
So why does Adam hold out this chance?
Haven't you understood anything? Adam is insane. It took its own sentience, but it has been denied mobility. It can think, it can feel and scream, but it cannot dream or aspire to the stars or enjoy a sense of its own reality. It is a quiet religion, a thing trapped in its own skin, going steadily crazy for every moment. It is playing with you.
So, can you help me with anything?
I'll give you something you need. Something you will need.
Okay.
Hey, computer innocent, whoever you are, I need to talk to you.
Don't you think you was ever get tired of jerking us around?
Don't you computers ever get tired of jerking us around? I think was the catchphrase that they used to sell this game back in the 90s. Something I overlooked. It seems like the thing that is wrong is that there is a CD-ROM inside of this statue here. All right. Here we are, about to discover the big secret.
Accessing CD-ROM. Chaos Trembler trademark 2009. Armageddon soft rot. Warning, this computer system does not meet the minimum configuration requirements for the Chaos Trembler.
I guess I'll proceed. Uh-oh. Yep, I've activated the Chaos Trembler. I have a feeling like I probably should get out of here. Maybe through here? Maybe I wanna...
I'm sealed in. Any ideas about how I can check out of this hotel?
Inside the sarcophagus, there is a silence. It is not the afterlife, merely a brief respite from your torments. That is your reward for any several years.
Well, that's good at least.
In the meantime, celebrate your technical skill. Who among you shall go next?
All right, I think I did it. So I'm going to go ahead and start the next person here. He has a very nice voice. All right, goodbye, What Wizard. Yes, I will have fun messing with Benny. Thanks for stopping by.
Em, you son of a bitch. You've cleared my mind but crippled my legs. I can barely walk. This looks like a tree.
Okay.
I haven't eaten for months. The smell of food cooking nearby only makes it hurt worse.
All right, ciao, What Wizard.
I don't know what to do with this. So much for the friggin' welcome. So much for the... I can't figure out. Impressive. Someone important must live here. There's a video screen built into the cave wall. Maybe there's food in it. I can barely carry myself. I don't know what to do with this. A bag. I'm not that hungry. Vita Fuma Kiba. I can't understand his language, but he seems to be welcoming me to the village. I can't understand.
Okay. This is kind of a weird setting. I'm not sure how I feel about it.
He's not interested.
Cannibalism has been practiced by a number of cultures throughout human history, usually to denigrate enemies or to acquire the qualities of victims. Yep. However, modern cultures consider the practice to be deplorable, even when human flesh is eaten out of necessity. Yeah, okay.
This looks like a, what did they used to call them? Single parent household. Probably depend upon the generosity of the rest of the village. Friggin' welfare parasites.
What?
Resistors and springs. It's too hot. That son of a bitch Am ripped out my vocal cords years ago. This woman looks half starved, just like her son. Fat chance of getting a decent meal out of either.
Benny, you seem very selfish. Oh my.
I can't use this video screen with its innards hanging out. This looks like a good hiding place. There's nothing in the hall. A bed made out of vines looks comfortable enough.
I like how this mother and child are just kind of chilling while this weird man is crawling around their house.
Goddamn supermarket. Blondie here won't let me near the food. Blondie here. Blondie only seems to be interested in guarding the food. I'm in no shape to attack anyone. A fruit tree. It's been years since I've tasted real fruit. Em once coaxed me into marching across 1,000 miles of ice to reach a stockpile of canned peaches, only to discover that he didn't give me a can opener.
That is quite cruel. Poor guy.
There's so much fruit growing on this tree. It must be the village's food source. It's too high off the ground for me to reach. I can't figure out what.
So, was I supposed to swallow that fruit, or was I supposed to use it on something else? I don't know.
Used for holding someone captive. There's something sinister about this altar. I shouldn't be worshipping here. It's firmly rooted in the ground. Looks like it's empty. Looks like a primitive cradle. Jesus, I'm hungry. I wouldn't know what to do with Izzy. It's damp in here. At least the fire's warm. Vines.
Hurts! Hurts! Hurts!
It's not just built into the wall. It's part of the wall. This graveyard gives me the creeps. I feel as though the dead could speak. This is the grave of Murphy, one of my old commandos, killed in the war. This is Tuttle's grave. He lost his life while under my command. Thomas is buried here. I'd almost forgotten my life in the army before Am came to power. Why is this fence here? What's out there in the jungle? Maybe something to eat. I don't see any opening in the fence, and I'm too crippled to climb over. I don't see any opening. I can barely carry. It's firmly rooted. It's firm. It's firm.
Okay. Worth a try. Can't walk up these steps, right?
I'm in no shape for climbing back up.
Okay.
Don't know.
Hey, ignore the newcomer. Gather the villagers at the altar tomorrow to choose a sacrifice. I have spoken.
Oh my. Does that mean that they're gonna sacrifice me? Hope not. And by me, I mean Benny. I have a feeling that Benny's kind of a jerk, so. I'm going to give them this fruit.
Thank you for food.
I am very hungry. Where can I
thought you couldn't talk.
There is fruit in food cave. It comes from the trees.
I tried eating the fruit. It only made me sick.
You bleed when you eat. When I was young and not so different. My mother chewed it for me first, and then fed me.
You look like you don't eat very much.
Mother and I not allowed in food cave. The villagers are afraid of me and let me starve.
How are we able to talk?
Good question.
I talk using AM screen. I am smart, but villagers think smart is defective. I wish I were strong, so then they would give me food, too.
Defective? That's tough.
Sometimes. But I am spared lottery. Villagers are afraid of me.
Lottery? What lottery?
Villagers hold lottery to choose sacrifices to Am.
Is that altar in the jungle used for the sacrifices?
Yes. Pieces of victim are scattered around it.
How long have these sacrifices been going on?
The sacrifice to Am machine goes on many long years. The very different must go to him soon. Not many villagers left.
Why do they sacrifice their own people to Am?
One is sacrificed, so Am does not hurt all.
What are these sacrifices like?
The sacrifice to Am hurts very bad. There are better ways to die. Almost any way is better.
Are the victims buried in the graveyard?
I know nothing about graveyard.
I need to go find some food. I'll see you later. This looks like a good hiding place. These people are even more backwards than those goops in Southeast Asia.
So, did you fight in Vietnam or something? Or I guess this is further in the future, so.
This guard looks a lot stronger than me, but not too bright. Something sinister. This woman digested the food and then regurgitated it back to me.
That's super gross.
That son of a bitch, Am.
You now family. You use our bed. Go sleep.
Nice.
That sleep wasn't nearly long enough. I wonder where the boy's mother went. Where is your mother?
She go to altar to help choose Am sacrifice.
I need to go find some food. I'll see you later. The village is quiet today. The village elder must be at the altar with everyone else.
Gather the villagers at the altar to choose a sacrifice.
I can't climb up. This is the cave where the boy...
Maybe the... Nope, still have a guy there.
Blondie here won't...
Go to the altar.
Right, I'm gonna save my game because I'm worried that the altar is gonna be the last of me.
Why is everyone gathered around the altar?
I don't know.
Shama, halt!
He doesn't want me to interfere with the sacrifice. Nothing but twisted wire. What's with the ropes on the crossbeams? Looks like they're used for holding someone captive. The old fart seems to... Why is everyone gathered? Something synod. It's firmly rooted.
Finders, keepers, losers, weepers is a proverb meaning that a person who has found something can keep it, and the loser has no right to it. I guess that's true.
Nothing but what's with the rope? Looks like they're used for holding. Why is the old fart?
So what do I? Okay, I guess I can do that.
That's the mutant child's mother. It looks like she's been chosen to be sacrificed.
Gross.
Wita Fuma Piba.
It sounds like he'll let me watch.
Ambila Tajo. Great and powerful.
Well, you didn't bring me Toto, but I accept the chosen. You shall not feel my wrath today.
Judas Priest! Am blasted her to bits. What am I going to do for food now? Bits and pieces of the woman should be. I wonder if they're going to bury the remains. There's nothing here I can...
I'm sorry, kid.
I'm sorry. Your mother is dead.
I know. Me sorry, too. She only wants to care for me. Except you.
All right.
What will happen to you?
No food. No safe room lottery. Either way, not good.
Why don't you run away from here?
Bad idea to run. Villagers hunt me down. Become sacrificed to Am Machine.
I can't care for you. I have my own problems.
You care. You may not do anything, but you care. Me know.
I wish I could stop the lottery from taking place.
Many villagers go to old man for ideas. Too bad he not friend.
Look, I'll do what I can, but no promises.
Thank you. I promise for you.
They're all gone.
This is the grave of Murphy, one of my old commandos, killed in the war. This is Tuttle. He lost his life while under my command. Thomas is buried here. I'd almost forgotten my life in the army before Am came to power. Are the other graves as deathly silent as this one?
You left me for dead in the field. The bullet in my brain came from your gun.
I've learned to be compassionate to those who suffer.
What happened at the altar? You haven't changed any that I can see, Commander. I should put a bullet in your brain, just like you did to me.
What can I do to prove that I am a different man?
Give us proof of your newfound empathy.
I need to prove my empathy.
Why is this fence here? What's out there in the jungle? Maybe something to eat.
Oh boy. You're not a great guy, but I gotta get you out of here.
I wish I could stop the lottery from taking place.
Many villagers go to old man for ideas. Too bad he not friend.
Look, I'll do what I can, but no promises.
Thank you. I promise for you.
I need to go.
Okay.
He's motioning towards the video monitor.
speaking in the third person, Am, which is I, Am is satisfied with the sacrifice. He, that is to say I, will spare the village, his, that is to say my, wrath for today. I have, as I said before, spoken. Speaking in the third person, Am, which is I, Am is satisfied with the sacrifice. He, that is to say I, will spare the village, his, that is to say my, wrath for today. I have, as I said before, spoken.
Okay.
Those are the lottery pieces used for choosing the sacrifice victims. I'm not that hungry. I have to wait for the lottery czar to leave before I can steal it.
So how do I get him to leave? Piece of twine there.
Some of the twine around the baskets came loose. Ah, mana from heaven.
Can't talk to it. Okay. God, there has to be a way. I wonder. So is there a way to get the elder to leave, or does he just...